how has this process been for you? I mean, having the opportunity again to be out here and coaching the team and going through.
I'm a basketball gentleman. This is what I chose to do. I didn't have to do this. This is something I was planning on doing. My 10th year as a player, I decided this is what I want to do. I have a passion for it. I love the game. I know I can teach the game. So it's about the game of basketball. It's not all about X and O's. It's about getting your guys really to understand how hard you want them to play. Get a team that play hard, that come up with a lot of mistakes.
All right.